State, the number 3 seed. Evansville, the number 6 seed. A look at the starting lineups. A presentation of Bud Light. The difference is drinkability. Kalen Williams, Jason Holsinger, outstanding player in his 4 years. Nate Garner, Shai Eli, almost the player of the year in the conference. Peter Van Tongeren, the big man down low. Meanwhile, for Illinois State, Mac talked about it. Great athleticism. Osiris Eldridge, Emmanuel Holloway, Lloyd Phillips getting the start tonight. Champo Gucci, the transfer from Oregon. Dima Odiakosa, big body down low. That's a look at your Bud Light meeting between these two schools. Serious satellite history. Osiris Eldridge with a fresh mohawk is ready to go.
Or Ohawk.
Or Ohawk, if you wish.
And you watch the dribble drive. A lot of weave out front. Try and turn the corner. Just like that.
Eldridge, the layup. 2-0 Illinois State.
And that is of this Illinois State offense. All three perimeter players can dribble, drive, finish, and shoot.
Osiris has only been averaging 11 points a game in his last five. That's well down from where he normally is. Answering, Shai Eli. Mac finishes 12 votes away from being the player of the year in the conference.
And I think there are a lot of cases that can be made for him, but you've always got to look at that team record. And Booker Woodfox proved tonight, big shot for player of the year.
Eldridge, a good start, 4-2, the Illinois State. With Jason Holsinger, academic All-American. Two of the five first-teamers in the country from the Valley. Holsinger can really shoot it. A lefty goes up. That's no good. Garner gets it. The putback, yes, we're tied up at four. Holsinger can really shoot it. A lefty goes up. That's no good. Garner gets it. The putback, yes, we're tied up at four.
A lot of good looks. We've got Osiris Eldridge taking Shai Eli. And Eldridge, a terrific defender.
Here's Phillips inserted into the starting lineup for the first time in a couple of weeks. He actually left the team for a little bit. Personal reasons. Emmanuel Holloway, the senior. Looking for help. Good ball movement. Eldridge, he's had the hot hand so far. That's no good. Pulled down by Williams. For help. Good ball movement. Eldridge, he's had the hot hand so far. That's no good. Pulled down by Williams. Evansville can have their first lead of the night. Here's Shai Eli. Eli leans in. No. Dima Odiakosa, the rebound. Eli leans in. No. Dima Odiakosa, the rebound.
A good pace favoring the Redbirds at this point.
Actually asked Tim Jankovic about the situation with Lloyd Phillips earlier this week, and he said it's not a big issue. Said the players have moved on, and we're moving on. Odiakosa, they get that inside. That's a bonus.
Odiakosa is a defensive stalwart, but he does have a much, much improved footwork and ability to score low.
First time in quite a while that Evansville has not had to play in the play-in game. High enough seed to play in the quarterfinals. Strip. High enough seed to play in the quarterfinals. Strip. Phillips leaves it for Eldridge. He is a high flyer in the Valley. He's got six.
We'll have a chance sometime in this game to probably see the old man's jumping ability. But Phillips, terrific defender. Use that quickness for that steal.
Illinois State, their fans have traveled well for this ball game tonight. Williams creates a little separation from the free throw line, no good. Oguchi creates a little separation from the free throw line, no good. Oguchi, this is one team I think a lot of the folks in the Valley don't want to face because they are so athletic. Look at this, Oguchi. My goodness, hit the three!
And again, he goes home, takes out a guitar, plays lead guitar, rock and roll. Eric Clapton Jr., maybe an Eagles member.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He's pretty good, I'll tell you.
There's a whistle.
Guitar player.
Well, I asked him about the Scott Trade Center and Arch Madness. How does it compare to the Big Ten, the Big 12? He's with Bill Self most recently as an assistant at KU and Illinois. And he said, this is right up there, if not better. Holsinger, nice look. Harzma got it blocked, though, by Odiakosa. Holsinger, nice look. Harzma got it blocked, though, by Odiakosa. Looked to be an easy two.
Our defensive player, number 42.
Odzik, who's just checked in. Siad Odzik. and it's back to Evansville in a row. Niagara, double overtime to Northern Iowa, and then at Creighton. But all those games were tight, with the exception of Niagara.
But nobody is coming to this tournament in St. Louis and lost their last three games and been able to win the tournament.
Here's Garner leaning in, contact, no foul, and he finishes off the glass.
A nice clear out, giving Garner a one-on-one opportunity with no defensive help.
Griner with four. Just joined us. You've missed out on one of the great finishes in Arch Madness history. Creighton on a last second shot advances. Oguchi from the wing, no good. Eli the rebound.
This is where the Redbirds hurt themselves sometimes with those.
Oguchi from the wing, no good. Eli the rebound.
This is where the Redbirds hurt themselves sometimes with those four shooters, but they don't have people in rebounding position inside.
Here's Williams. Fires a bullet to Holsinger. Holsinger for three. No rotation on that shot. He's a very good three-point shooter, but he's... Holsinger for three. No rotation on that shot. He's a very good three-point shooter, but he's been up and down all year.
And yet, four of his last five games were terrific. And then his last game, only able to get 5 points.
Here we go.
And what we've seen so far is the quickness of the Redbirds dominate. And they got a quick travel. Lacy.
And he was something to prove. He was the preseason pick for player of the year. Didn't get it. As that went to Booker Woodfox with the last second shot for Creighton. Osiris is looking to score, though, here tonight. Good ball movement here by Illinois State.
Well, sometimes it looks like the game's come so easy to Osiris, because he has great quickness, good shooter, terrific jumping ability.
Like that. Kick it out, the three. Too strong. Eldridge gets it. Try the three. That's good.
Ability.
Like that. Kick it out, the three. Too strong. Eldridge gets it. Try the three. That's good. Oliakosa picks up the board. Too strong. Eldridge gets it. Try the three. That's good. Oliakosa picks up the board. Two offensive boards on this possession. Well, that'll frustrate Marty Simmons to no end.
Arsman was just too short, did not block out, get a body and push Oliakosa out of there.
Eldridge trips and a foul. Our pinky's cut, so that's why he has to come out.
Skinned his knee when he got down, tried to split that screen.
Blood showing. This player has to be removed from the game. Holloway gets the inbound to Oliakosa. Jump ball, and it's back to Evansville. Back in 1988, and I asked him earlier this year, how about your biggest influences in the game of basketball? He mentioned Jim Cruz, the longtime coach at Evansville, now at Army, and a guy by the name of Bob Knight at Indiana.
Well, he started at Indiana,
right,
and then transferred to Evansville when Coach Cruz got that job leading the Knight staff.
Holsinger, and over the back.
Job. His family is from the Evansville area. He played there. He just loves the school, everything about the community.
I think he's going to get it done with it.
Yeah.
Really likes his recruiting class coming in. Here's Holloway for Illinois State. Phillips, deep three. Wow, that's the second NBA three as far as how deep they've been for Illinois State here tonight. The other, of course, was hit by Ciampagucci.
But I really do think the players lose sight of knowing there are the two lines out there.
Eli steps in, missed everything. 8-point lead right now.
Two lines out there.
Eli steps in, missed everything. 8-point lead right now. And the collision of Gucci caught up with Caleb Williams.
Going to be a foul on Williams, I believe.
Yes.
And that's kind of one of those nobody wins, nobody loses on this except for headache.
Right. The women's line is not down, so you do have two lines out there like you normally see, but it's an NBA and then the men's.
It's a brand new court.
Right.
The St. Louis area has purchased lines down, so I have it all done at once.
Larry Hughes and David Lee are some of the names in the NBA, and I'm sure they'd love to lure some of those kids back here. Shai Eli for Evansville. Lacy. He plays big. Got his strip, but it goes to Garner. A Under 15 on the clock as we approach 12 and a half to play. Lacey, little 10-footer, rattles out. Not many second-chance opportunities. Rattles out. Not many second-chance opportunities so far for Evansville.
Sam Payne in there now.
Big body.
He's had a terrific end to the season.
Really played well. Oguchi, the newcomer of the year in the Valley. Out of Phillips, lost it, got it back. 12 on the shot clock. Here's Brandon Sampay. Contact, no foul call.
And that's a correct little flop. Sampay been scoring 9 points, 8 rebounds the last 7 games. I'll tell you that, I got to tip my hat to the Redbirds when they went to Creighton last week, because they were already seated number 3, and they put up a heck of a fight.
And that will be a body foul on first team All-Valley. Drove the lane and converted the first game-winning basket of his entire career back on February 11th, and it happened against these Purple Aces as Eli was chewed into by Marty Simmons during that timeout, but he picks up the two there.
Yeah, and Marty Simmons told us at the shoot-around, he's had to stay on shy Eli. He says his personality, by its very nature, is a little shy. He says, I wanted to be more aggressive and not be dominated by a defense.
Illinois State, the first meeting between these two teams, won by 30. Next time, it was that game winner. Champagne, no good. Eli, the rebound. Marty was telling me this week they challenged Shai Eli to get stronger. His body is completely different. You don't remember seeing him in the first 3 years. He went from,
as you indicated, putting on 20 pounds.
Well, Marty said he has surpassed all expectations. Better than 18 a game, and he averages 6 boards a game. Shai Eli now with 6 on the night.
I can tell you how dominated it is. Points a game. I mean, right. It wasn't like a lot of guys were close to him.
Lead is cut to 6. Eli hits the deck again. Boy, these kids play hard, don't they, Max?
Yes, they do.
Phillips, the 3, no. Rebound,
Max, they do.
Phillips, the 3, no. Rebound to Kevon Lacey.
Lacey brings a lot of energy, but he struggled shooting lately.
Holsinger threw it away. Yeah, Lacey's the first guard off the bench.
But he struggled shooting lately.
Holsinger threw it away. Yeah, Lacey's the first guard off the bench. Here's Eldridge. Phillips is wide open. Now drives and kicks. That's one you probably went back to shoot.
Yeah. Either that or go ahead and take it to the rim, because you're going to get fouled. The angle, people are coming at it, they weren't going to be able to block it.
15 on the shot clock. Now to Phillips, guarded by Eli. Van Tongeren was there to help. 3 from the corner. No good. Oh! Eldridge out of nowhere, kept it alive. Goodness.
We said you'd see something you don't expect out of his jumping ability.
Van Tongeren was there to help. 3 from the corner. No good. Oh! Eldridge out of nowhere, kept it alive. 3 from the corner. No good. Oh! Eldridge out of nowhere, kept it alive. Goodness. Oh, Eldridge out of nowhere, kept it alive. Goodness.
We said you'd see something you don't expect out of his jumping ability. See something you don't expect out of his jumping ability.
He'll do that, though, a couple times a game where he just comes out of nowhere and dunks it or gets an alley-oop.
Holsinger's really struggled against the various defensive players. He's had 3 people in his pocket already in this game. Now it's Holloway.
And Lacey keeps it alive and then stripped right back. Phillips. Illinois State. Eldridge with a lane. Here he comes. Lays it up and in.
He wanted
a foul, too.
Yeah, he wanted a foul. Holloway is really deep up. Holsinger, he's really had some troubles.
Lacey, foul. And that'll
be this aggressive in quite a while of taking it to the basket. He's settled for jump shots earlier in the year.
Maybe he just needs to play Evansville. He's averaged 20 against them this year.
I think you're right.
Here's Eli. They'll double on him. He spins out of it. On the baseline, tough shot by Shai Eli.
What we said, a terrific move by Eli.
Oguchi from the free throw line. Little floater, no good. Sampe the rebound. And that'll be a jump ball possession arrow.
Right. In their tournament.
Said great rivalries.
Yep.
As he compared the Pac-10 and NBC.
But he said, you know, the Valley really emphasizes defense more than the Pac-10.
Interesting.
We got to run around a little bit. Put it up.
Oguchi, right on cue. Takes the three.
Over offense from Oregon right there.
Yeah. I asked him about going head-to-head with Osiris Elder. He said, well, when I got to school and I had to sit out a year, yeah, we go head-to-head in practice. He said, he made me a lot better, especially at the perimeter.
It was just what we talked about, the defense.
9-point lead for Illinois State, 8:06 to go. The winner gets Creighton. Hodzik.
Haven't heard much out of Kalen Williams, the freshman, who was on the all-freshman team.
Williams feeds it into Harsman. He'll bank it in.
Harsman just wide open in the middle. Four perimeter players a lot. Sam Payne and Odia Kosic, basically the only two post-style players.
Phillips. A little hesitation. The Sampe and a foul. Hold inside. Landscape of who gets in that field of 65. A couple of nights ago, you had Kentucky losing at home. Florida lost.
Yep.
Boston College would be in that conversation, as well as Creighton.
And then you've got to add, really look at some of those other, if you want to call them mid-majors, you know, somebody, or VCU, if they would happen to lose at home in the tournament after winning the conference, you know, then you've got another team in that mid-major already in. So there's still a lot of basketball to be played over another 10 days.
March 11th, Selection Sunday. Williams, Holsinger, he'll try the three. Got it! Jason Holsinger.
He had played very well in a streak of four games where he averaged about 22 points.
He has 281 threes in his career, which is the record at Evansville. Fourth in Valley history. Oguchi trying to match up, too strong. Tipped, though, by Osiris Eldridge. He kept it on Valley history. Oguchi trying to match up, too strong. Tipped, though, by Osiris Eldridge. He kept it up, too strong. Tipped, though, by Osiris Eldridge. He kept it alive. Phillips is open. He'll knock that down all day.
And once again, it was deep beyond the NBA three.
And once again, it was Osiris keeping it alive with that tip. Williams comes out to get it. Kalen Williams leads their team in assists and steals. All freshmen in the Valley. Tough shot. Eli got it to fall.
Eli's a player. Great touch. Nobody in the last 3 years has worked harder on his game than Shai Eli.
7-point lead. Just over 6 minutes to go. Oguchi, Odiakosa for the punch.
Patient dribble gave space for Odiakosa to go to. Had he turned the corner quickly, he wouldn't have been able to pass it.
Williams lost the handle. Phillips trying to get the timeout. So Evansville will have it. Illinois State leading by 9. Evansville has shot 50% here in the first half.
It's hard to get that timeout anymore. Damn, they really
can't do it.
Yeah. You've got to really be inbounds on Holsinger in this game.
Inside. And there it is. Good luck. James Harsma, the freshman, with his fourth point. Fourth point. He averages 6 a game.
And that's two of them that have been wide open in the lane on a missed defensive assignment.
Lost it. And off of Shipley's leg. Young man from right here. Nice Queens crowd of this Friday night, the late game. The final game of four. Williams alley-ooped it. Shy Eli, but
online. Eldridge hasn't shot the ball well recently. He was 7 of 34 in his last three games, but he's leading.
Tom, thanks. They asked him to improve his ball handling and also his defense going into this year. Tim Jankovic said that was the 2 points of emphasis for Eldridge this season, and lo and behold, he makes the all-defense defense going into this year. Tim Jankovic said that was the 2 points of emphasis for Eldridge this season, and lo and behold, he makes the all-defense. Will have a seat. Ben Togren back in. 7-point lead. There's Oguchi. Left over play on him because he can do this. He can shoot it. Off the mark there. Garner pulls it down for Evansville. Because he can do this. He can shoot it. Off the mark there. Garner pulls it down for Evansville. Here's Williams. Ooh, and he's fouled. Body foul. He'll go to the line and shoot two. Hit the game winner earlier this year against Drake. A dramatic win on the road. He's at.
He's 6'4", long. As soon as he learns to shoot the ball a little bit better, especially the mid-range, there's like so many freshmen and sophomores.
That's why I think the league is going to be really good next year and beyond. Next 2 years will be a lot of fun. Eldridge finds the open man. They'll give it to Holloway. That's no good. A foul on Odiakosa. Finds the open man. They'll give it to Holloway. That's no good. A foul on Odiakosa.
Doubles in the last three games. But he gives them an offensive look. But Odiakosa is really a defensive.
Free throw shooting for Evansville. 70% as a team. 16-4 this year when they attempt more than the opposite. And then they come in as the sixth seed here. Highest since 2003.
When the sixth seed is not. 2-18. But when you come in playing on those playing games, you love that opportunity.
The Evansville fans on their feet. They've cut the lead to four. At one point it was double digits. The lead out top with the guards. Phillips with it now around Holsinger. The Whitsonum.
Well, the Redbirds have fallen in love a little bit with the three-point shot. 50% that they've taken tonight have been from the arc. We're on the season. It's less than 40%.
Shot clock down to five. Phillips against Holsinger. Now to Holloway. One on the clock. They beat it. Count it. Yes. The seniors shoot 76%. As a team, Illinois State shoots 70%.
It's amazing about consistency. Holloway, in the last 13 games, has scored between 9 and 15 points. So you just may as well mark up 10 or 11 every night out for Holloway.
Here's Shy Eli at the free throw line. Got it blocked. Don't see that. Here's Shy Eli at the free throw line. Got it blocked. Don't see that very often. More times than not, he can elevate and shoot above the defender. Phillips, great look. Sempe couldn't finish.
Garner with a little scare move.
Sempe couldn't finish.
Garner with a little scare move.
Holsinger has a three tonight. Shy Eli already with 10 points. The only player in double figures. Holsinger lets it fly. Too strong, no good. Oguchi the rebound. Oguchi the rebound. Gucci lost it on the way up, deflected. Back to Phillips. Fifteen on the shot clock, 2.5 to play. Holloway puts it on the floor. Looking for help, throws it off to Eli. 9 on the shot clock left, and Alex Rubin. Sempe with it at the elbow. Down to 5. Holloway. Tough shot. Fading away from 15. Tough shot. Fading away from 15. Now it's Williams in the front court. Open look off the glass and good. What do you like to see that?
Nice work. And that's the shot. the shot that will get Williams to be a very effective scorer in this league. But it was Holsinger with the nice pass and the assist.
Evansville down by five. Iguchi spinning. Creates just enough separation and buries it. Bodies on the floor. Iguchi from Houston, Texas. Stepping out, Sampe. Holsinger, Shai Eli. Williams, quick first step. Great move. Kalen Williams. He's going to be.
And Jason Holsinger said about Kalen Williams that I have been shocked at how competitive he has made our team. As a freshman, he plays every play.
Eldridge, little floater off the glass. Osiris back and forth we go, 35-28. We approach 60 seconds to play in the first half. Eli matched up with Holloway. Eli, that's a matchup he'll win normally all day long.
Actually, he won it, just unable to finish it.
It's a matchup he'll win normally all day long.
Actually, he won it, just unable to finish it.
Here's Eldridge. Oh, slipping with Sampe. Good camaraderie, help each other out, do the workouts. So the players actually started to enjoy it. Crazy.
I was going to say, we got to check that.
Eli keeps his dribble alive, hangs in the air. He was not doing that even a year ago. Leading scorer is Osiris Eldridge for Illinois State. He has 10. They can play for the final shot here. Shot clock is off, down to 15 seconds and a half. Phillips with it to Eldridge, guarded by Williams. Oguchi guarded by Garner. Oguchi lets it fly, beats the clock, no good. Eli has got it. And everything has gone to plan so far here in Arch Madness as far as the top seeds and their games winning.
We've got 1, 2, and 4 already in the slot. Illinois State trying to take care of a perfect bracket. And here's a guy, 22. Holsey has got to get something going.
Williams, no good.
Deep bracket. And here's a guy, 22. Holsey has got to get something going.
Williams, no good. Eli for three. Shai Eli hits the three.
That nicely right at the collegiate three-point line.
Odiakosa with two fouls in that first half. Eldridge to Odiakosa. Wide open. Holloway. No good. Mantegra, though, matched that
position the whole way. Odiakosa started to back up. Leave the scene of the accident.
Here's Oguchi. Oguchi in the air. Offensive foul. That time.
Doesn't go to the rim like that. Out of balance. Lost him the possession and the foul.
A three and Evansville's on top. Instead, it's a steal. But Holloway stepped out of bounds.
Inside game. At least get touches. And then the kick out.
Here's Williams. Eldridge is on Shai Eli. They'll double with him. Williams with a pump fake, now takes it in, off the glass, got it, and we are tied at 35.
To recognize if Holsinger can't get some points, he's going to put some on the board.
I love what Holsinger said about Williams, that this guy wills us to win. We love his competitive nature. You watch him, he's grimacing, he's yelling. He's a leader as a freshman.
But Jason said it, he just could not believe in summer games. How competitive he was, how Williams wanted to win and even stay in the summer game setting.
Odiakosa puts Illinois State back on top by State back on top by two. Shai Eli tripped and a foul. I believe that will go through here.
I hope everybody else enjoyed it.
You being a guy from Iowa, you'd be kidding me.
Yeah. This is like a swimsuit time.
A steal for Holloway.
This is like a swimsuit time.
A steal for Holloway. Leans in. Offensive foul. The second has to check in. So Holloway, with three fouls, has to have a seat, and that is big. Again, Marty Simmons telling
me going to mini mics. I mean, this is a very small Redford team.
Essentially, you got Eldridge playing the four.
Yeah, Eldridge is the second largest.
Lead is at two. Eli for the tie. Got it.
Oh, my goodness. What a cut and curl. Osiris Eldridge just flew by him. He just stops and goes straight up.
Eldridge tied up at 37. Illinois State back on top as he hit the two. On top as he hit the two. Eldridge with 12 in this game to lead Illinois State.
And a different style. Eldridge off the dribble and a fadeaway gets it to go.
2-point lead for Illinois State. Now going back and forth. You've been around this game a long time, Mac. It is tough to go 3-0.
Yeah, and a couple of them, as you know, Evansville gets behind a lot in one half and then has to really fight back. Well, in this game, they've stayed fairly close throughout.
We saw that just this past Saturday. They played at Northern Iowa. Really tough first half. Came back and made it interesting late that game. Eli leans in. Contact, no foul. And Marty said,
on out there and what it takes to get a call.
Marty said this to me. He said, first halves this year, Dan, he said, those are on me.
Yep.
He said, for whatever reason, my guys, can we make adjustments as we go, but maybe I just don't have my guys ready to go in first half of the games. And a travel on Reuben.
And a player, like you said, you're playing him for the third time in this game. And if you're a junior or senior, you've played these styles three or four other times in your career.
Shai Eli, by the way, with the ball, has 17. Eli from the baseline. Foul! Got it! Jensen, a three-point play. Blame us for making this guy a better player because he had 26 against us last year. Now Evansville on top. And he said after that...
Redbird Eaters and what they're becoming. Well,
their first lead of the night here in Arch Madness.
Now you go to your main man, Osiris Eldridge, all conference. But see, he's doing it off the dribble. When you see Eli comes off the curls, and usually the most dribbles he'll take.
62, the winner here gets Creighton tomorrow.
How about that? Your number one, your number two?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Both of them could have been gone.
Very easily. It was under 5 minutes that Northern Iowa was trailing in their game. Phillips to Reuben. Sampe. Too strong. Loose. Evansville has got it. Sampe. Too strong. Loose. Evansville has got it. Williams. Here comes Osiris. Trips up his own man. And then Williams is nearly tackled. Who say the Illinois State fans? Williams spinning in the lane. Off the glass, no. Sampe the rebound. Williams spinning in the lane. Off the glass, no. Sampe the rebound. Phillips. To go in the ball game, 15 seconds on the shot clock. Phillips penetrating to Sampe. Reuben can shoot it. Hits the three.
From Illinois State with the Sampe and Odiakosa in there, giving a different look than we've seen most of this game.
Eli, though, got it blocked. It will stay with the purple.
Can get it going.
Oguchi is still bleeding on that sideline, so he can't come in. He is basically sat the better part of the second half. That is a big loss.
Yeah.
The travel off the inbound by Gardner. Marty Simmons.
I do like the two bigs in there. Like I say, it creates a different defensive set that Evansville is going to have to go to and let some of these three-point shooters for the Redbirds have some opportunities.
How about that? They've got the freshman on Osiris Eldridge. Nice look. Sampe! 4-point lead for Illinois State. Great beat. for Illinois State. Great feed.
Big to big. Terrific pass in traffic.
Holsinger hits the three. His second of the night.
The senior doesn't want it to be his last game.
Talking with the coaching staff of the Purple Aces. They said, hey, even if we can't win Arch Madness, we're thinking postseason play, which would be a big step for our program.
Yes, it would.
Rubin to Eldridge. He'll let it fly. Short. Williams has it. And again with this short. Williams has it. And again with this possession, a chance to retake the lead.
And Eldridge, when he took the shot, faded away. Had been able to just follow it a little bit. He had been able to get an easy offensive rebound.
Olsinger looking for help. Out to Shai Eli. Good ball game here tonight. Eli, top shot. Couldn't get it to fall. Offensive board. We didn't see that in the first half. This time, Eli, top shot. Couldn't get it to fall. Offensive board. We didn't see that in the first half. This time, James Harjma. 16 to go. Short with that. 71% free throw shooter is 1% free throw shooter is Harjma. So back in, Champagucci. He'll replace Sampe. Sampe's given them some quality minutes tonight. Said, I'm not even bringing that up this year. So last year is last year. We're done with it.
And that's a good way to look at it. It is. It's a different. It is. It's a different time, different players, different mindset.
And push. Harjma working against Odiakosa.
Situation of going to the foul line yet. So you're just trying to bump him so he won't be in position to either be around the basket or a putback.
Here's Holloway. Odiakosa gets it back, leans in, body foul, Van Tongeren. Influences is Bill Self, of course. He was an assistant under Bill at Illinois and KU. He is a Kansas guy, too, meaning he's from the state. Whoa, goodness. Oguchi. The Illinois State fans back into it. Holsinger gets a timeout. Redbird fans on.
Given name is Chamberlain. Said he came to high school practice one day, and his high school coach said, we're going to call you champ. He said, well, why are you going to call me champ? He said, I can't yell and scream at you with a name like Chamberlain. It takes too long.
Yell and scream, huh? Holsinger keeps it alive. Here's Williams for three. No good. Garner the tip. That's no good. Kept alive underneath. Illinois State back. Holsinger keeps it alive. Here's Williams for three. No good. Garner the tip. That's no good. Kept alive underneath. Illinois State back.
But champ is playing like a champ tonight. Senior transfer, as we said, from Oregon.
Here's Rubin. All the way back in there with his three fouls. Rubin for three. Got it. His second of the night. He plays just 9 minutes a game, and now he's hit two big threes. Lead up to six for Illinois State.
And he's now drawing the defensive assignment on Holsinger.
It's Shai Eli. Holsinger has it. Inside the arc. May have forced it a bit. Van Tongeren. Off his hands, but knocked out of bounds by the Redbirds.
Well, the difference really has been Alex Rubin. The bench for Illinois State has not been kind all year.
Oh, a steal for Eldridge.
Dribbling around. For Illinois State has not been kind all year.
Oh, a steal for Eldridge. Dribbling around everyone. Eldridge with it. Looking for help. Kicks it out. Open, looks for three. Got it.
Big three.
Emmanuel Holloway, the senior, buries the three. Illinois State by nine.
One of the few really easy scoring outside shots.
Oh, get it out of here. Odiakosa, the block. Holloway with it.
Easy scoring outside shots.
Oh, get it out of here. Odiakosa, the block. Holloway with it. Osiris Elbridge couldn't finish. Kicked out of bounds.
Getting to the line, they've just been okay in that area. The O sightings, we've seen them both. And serving up threes, they put them up. They really haven't made a lot of them until Rubens got the last couple.
Chance of ISU. Reverse, got it.
Nice job,
Holloway.
Great place with your Evansville.
Williams for Evansville and the Purple Aces. They need a bucket. Eli will take it. That's who you go to. Eli, offensive foul.
You make contact, you lose a contact, I guess, huh?
Yeah, leaning in and took a shot. He's trying to create a little look. 54-43. Just over 10 minutes to play. Phillips. Oguchi spinning. Couldn't get the handle on it. Griner, good job defensively. And in the box out on Oguchi. From Taylor, Texas, junior college. Griner, 64% free throw shooter.
Griner and Kaelin Williams, both from Cedar Rapids, Iowa, found their way to Evansville.
Oliakosa had a hand on it. It winds up to Holloway. Lead. Letting the four to take a little time off the clock and really get a good look. Oliakosa sets the pick. Rubin to Oguchi. Oguchi. Oh, oh my goodness. Champ Oguchi.
Chamberlain or Champ, it doesn't make any difference.
Holsinger off the glass and answers. Told you, they got some high flyers here with Illinois State.
Well, they really do. They put four athletic shooters and drivers out there. That's a hard guard.
Rubin for three, no.
That was a heat check. Shooters and drivers out there. That's a hard guard.
Rubin for three. No.
That was a heat check. Heat check.
Outside. Phillips for three.
And now the threes are falling. Well, is trailing by more with each possession.
13 now.
Boy, it just seems a couple minutes ago they were right there.
Yep. Had a lead. Griner got it blocked. And knocked out of bounds.
Got to look in the air to find Osiris Elbridge and Oguchi.
Williams, seven on the shot clock. Holsinger with it. Down to five. Holsinger. And a foul. And that's
with some scoring.
Holsinger, 82% free throw shooter. They've really been able to shut him down. He's got 8 points tonight. Holsinger, as you see,
struggled his last outing against Northern Iowa.
And that one rattles out. If he's not, this could be a long second half here. Eldridge. Here's Champe backing in his man. And a push. Pentagram to stop.
We'll see if the teaching point pays off here defensively.
Eldridge to inbound on the baseline. Hodzik with him. Phillips for three. No good. They have forced that shot there.
And Evansville, one player in double figures. And that's the all-conference performer right there.
Eli. blocked, but fouled. Over 1,300 points in his career at Evansville. 21 on the night. It leads on.
And his shot really doesn't change, whether it's a three-pointer, free throw line, or in close. Puts a little more arch than a normal shot. Great rotation.
And with the make now, you can set up a little full-court press here. And you can cause havoc.
Veterans have to go get the ball.
Here's Williams. Osiris is guarding Shai Eli. Go back door. Jumps over him, can't finish, tipped, knocked out of bounds, and it stays with the Purple Aces.
At each other, asking for help on the screen because he knows it's coming.
Kalen Williams, Holsinger, gives it up. Harzma, may have been a travel, no call. Holsinger for three. Oguchi, the rebound.
Oguchi's really been active.
That's it. Trying to hand it off.
Or just pass catch. Phillips.
Yep. Six on the shot clock. Here's Phillips. And he throws it away.
Well, sometimes they're.
He's had a great career. Here's Shai Eli. See, he can do that well. Elevates over the defender, off the glass.
Way too easy. Just a little crush screen. Eldridge not able to stay with Eli.
Let's see if they can make a run. Down by nine. A foul on Holsinger. That'll be his first free throw shooter out of Washington, D.C., the junior. Short. We saw this in game two of the four today, how you get a little tighter and Arch Madness shooting those free throws.
What's one and done? If you don't win tonight, you get to play noon ball tomorrow.
Yep. Garner trying to feed it inside. Harzma, foul. Big foul there, 9-point lead with
Road against Illinois State. That was the game, according to Eli, that was a confidence builder for him individually. Eli says it's Coach Marty Simmons that has put the season. Eli was the Valley's leading scorer. He says he gives all the credit to Simmons.
And Tim Jankovic said, Tom, the lead against Illinois State, as you mentioned. So we started something for it. Here's Oguchi leaning in. Connects. That's a big, big bucket right there. 81% free throw shooter. Lead is back to 10. Williams. Offensive foul.
That foul?
Yep. So Garner will have a seat. Lacey back in from Alden High School. All-time leading scorer in that high school's history.
Phillips, a good addition coming back to the team. Left the team for a couple games for personal reasons. And when he did come back, coaches still had him sit on the bench again.
Holsinger with it. Evansville needs.
Coaches still had him sit on the bench again.
That's
good. Stop.
Holsinger with it. Evansville needs to make a run. Just over 5 minutes to go. Kevon Lacey off the bench. Contact. No foul. Eldridge. Kevon Lacey off the bench. Contact. No foul. Eldridge spinning out of trouble. Here he comes. Now to Phillips for three. Boy, that is huge. That could be the final nail in the coffin.
One shot. And of course, the Redford teammates enjoy having him back as well.
Lead at 13. Holsinger in the lane, blocked. Knocked out of bounds, and Evansville basketball. Round of applause for Sampe.
You say he's really been a great addition to adding something coming off the bench the last half of the season.
With foul. A hold on Rubin guarding Holsinger.
Impressive rebounding is the Redbird bench. Had not had a lot of productivity until Sam Payne started to see Rubin do extremely well himself.
First matchup, Northern Iowa and Bradley. Finals of Arch Madness. Here's Oguchi. And Odiakosu. Instead, he takes that. How about that?
This is confidence right now. Confidence right now.
Evansville trying to answer, they can't. Tips right into the hands of Williams. They catch a break. Just Evansville trying to answer, they can't. Tips right into the hands of Williams. They catch a break. Just over 4 minutes to play. Lead at 11.
Now this is when Illinois State needs to think about running some clock.
Absolutely.
Handoff series and get a look. Don't be wasteful with your motion. As indicated, tomorrow, Bradley, Northern Iowa. And those first two games were down to the wire.
Yep. Eli, ball fake, count it. Great play by Shai Eli.
Cannot waste any possessions, and the Redbirds should not rush any possession.
Shai Eli with 27. This is the senior out of Cartersville, Georgia. Checks in for Alex Rubin.
Now you got your ball handling group. And I would expect Holloway, a veteran, to understand. Let's just take time off this thing.
Ooh, and a late whistle and a foul. Lead at 10. Sends him.
Tournament championship games.
Holloway set. 8 points on the night. Three of the Redbirds in double figures. That's too strong. Rebound to Williams. Figures. That's too strong. Rebound to Williams. Quickly up the floor. Eli, the rebound, couldn't finish. Odiakosa has it and gets it to Lloyd. Quickly up the floor. Eli, the rebound, couldn't finish. Odiakosa has it and gets it to Lloyd Phillips. That's big right there.
Chance to cut it under double digits.
Phillips. Nice pass. Odiakosa, the finish. Odiakosa trying to go for the block, and instead the foul. Caleb Williams to the line. 5 of 10 on the floor, 1 of 3 from the free throw line. Got it.
Well, he just works so hard at the offensive end and gets a lot of help from his teammates with the screens. They're just going to go to the dribble drive on the perimeter. The four players leave Sampay inside.
Oguchi. A little hesitation. Now floater. Short. Evansville has it.
Who did that?
A little hesitation. Now floater. Short. Evansville has it.
Who did that with 15 seconds left on the shot clock?
Needed 9. This is Holmes, who has not seen much playing time this evening. Looking for help. And gets a timeout. 2:35 to play.
The special players, be special already on Friday. Just like Eli Eldridge.
74-70 for Tim Jankovic in that loss to Creighton. Shy Eli for three. Hit, but no call. Lines up in the hands of Evansville underneath. Caleb Williams. They catch. Shy Eli for three. Hit, but no call. Lines up in the hands of Evansville underneath. Caleb Williams. They kept it alive.
Dane Altman with the Blue Jays. Really concerned about his team play late in the game. And now, Redbirds have to do the same thing.
Turns into two. Williams, shy Eli. He has hit that all night. Perfect.
Honestly, Dan, it looks like it's short sometimes.
Just about a minute and a half to go. Rubin up the floor. Rubin has a lane to pulls it back. Wisely. Now to Oguchi. Oguchi in the lane. Powell. Still though, 29 tonight for Shai Eli. 29. You make free throws, you close this game out. If you're Illinois,
you should talk about learning how to win, know how to win. I'm going to tell you, making free throws is half of knowing how to win.
Trying to pull their hair out.
Yep. Does he sit there and they tell kids all the time in practice, practice a free throw all the time in practice, practice a free throw like it's to win a game.
8 point, 8 point lead. Holsinger, Eli for three. No good. Tips. Eli gets it. Open in the Holsinger. Eli for three. No good. Tips. Eli gets it. Open in the corner. Rattles out. Williams fouled. 105 to play.
This has got to be one of Williams' better games.
No good. Tips. Eli gets it. Open in the corner. Rattles out. Williams fouled. 105 to play. Open in the corner. Rattles out. Williams fouled. 105 to play.
This has got
Ben Tigran, who started tonight, is a sophomore. Clint Hoff is a sophomore. I mean, they've got a lot of youth coming back, and that really is the general story in the league.
You look at the starters that are freshmen and sophomores, that's 40% of the league.
In both.
And Northern Ireland, the number one seed, returns all their.
So the lead is at six. Immediately they will foul. That's Phillips, a 74% free throw shooter.
What scares me about Illinois State is their three perimeter players are just terrific ball handlers, terrific shooters.
Saying if he touches the ball, foul him immediately. Oliakosa, though, gets the rebound.
He gets rid
of it. Foul him immediately. Oliakosa, though, gets the rebound.
He gets rid of it.
Well, he stepped out of bounds.
Pretty good about this game.
Lead at seven. Holsinger wants a pick from Eli. Now he'll try the three. Missed everything.
That may be a little bother your vision.
You see that Marty Simmons over there says, Shai Eli, go get the ball. Cyrus Eldridge with it. And now he's fouled.
That's one thing that kind of hurts the Redbirds. They don't get to the free throw line a lot. But with 7 minutes left to go in this game, they'd only been there three times.
47.7 seconds remaining. Eldridge hits them both. Nine-point lead. Holsinger to Shai Eli. Eli in the lane. Too strong. No good. Illinois State has got it. Osiris Eldridge with it. He's got it. Osiris Eldridge with it. Near steal that time. Holsinger diving for it, the senior. Here's Phillips. And finally a foul with 23.8 seconds remaining.
We'll play tomorrow.
Rawlings, the basketball with more grooves, more grip, more game. Championship on their home floor, beating Illinois State. He's through. A couple of seniors saying goodbye from the Valley. Holsinger, Shai Eli, two terrific kids and players.
Great representatives of the school and the conference.
That'll be it. That'll be it. Evansville will finish the year for the time being at 17-13. Illinois State will advance 23-8, their record. Illinois State.